Hello guys, welcome back to Liam's Life. Today we're going to do something crazy. We're going to go try caviar for the first time. So let's get started and head to the tube station. So walking to the restaurant, here's a little bit of a look around it. Here's the menu. You can't really see it, so I'll put a link in the corner of the screen so you can go see it for yourself. Now, all we need is the food. Now, it was time for me to try caviar for the first time. I was instructed by my waiter to take a bite with a pearl spoon, put it in my mouth, and crush it with my tongue. Suddenly, I felt a burst of flavour. It was salty, but not too salty. Usually when I hear caviar, people say it's salty, but it wasn't that salty for some reason for me. I'm not going to talk about our table. We had blinis, egg whites, onions, creme fraiche toast, and of course the caviar itself. Now I'm going to show you how you make it. You put some creme fraiche, then you put some caviar and smear it over it. Then you add your egg whites and onions. You would see me now taking the pearl spoon with the onions and the egg whites, but you don't need to use the pearl spoon for the onions and egg whites. You only need to use the pearl spoon for the caviar. This is me trying one. It was so good, guys, with all the toppings. I really would suggest to have it that way. Then our waiter brought us salmon, salad, fries, which were truffle, and some toast. I then proceeded to try the salmon. This was like no other salmon. I loved it. I was also given some chips. They were like no other chips as they were truffle chips. I loved them. Sadly, I then finished all the food. It was a great experience and there was great caviar. This was the type of caviar we had. It was prunier caviar from France. It was just magnificent. Here is a close look at some of the caviars. It was £100, but I would say it's worth it. Really good. Thank you guys for watching this vlog. This vlog was really expensive and I didn't pay for it, so I just want to give some thanks to my dad who paid for all of this. Thanks to him. Don't forget to like and subscribe, everybody. And peace out.